Is your iPhone not allowing camera access for apps like Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, Telegram, and more, or is the option not showing up? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you simple and effective solutions to fix the allow camera access issue. Let's dive right into it. Solution 1. Turn off screen time on your device. Open setting, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions, tap allowed apps and features, enable camera from this section, go back. Now turn off content and privacy restrictions. Solution 2. Check app permissions. Open setting, scroll down, tap privacy and security, scroll down, find out camera app, open this up. Here enables all the option from here. After that, open the settings app again, scroll down, tap app, scroll down and find the app that's having the issue. Tap on the app, then check if the camera option is listed. Make sure the camera toggle is turned on from here as well. If the option isn't showing, move to the next solution. Solution 3, check for iOS updates. Open the settings app, scroll down and tap on general, tap software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. After updating, check if the camera access problem is fixed. Solution 4, reset all settings. Open the settings app, scroll down and tap on general, scroll down and tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset, then select reset all settings. Confirm by tapping reset all settings again. Your settings will reset but your data won't be lost. Check if the camera access issue is resolved. So that's how you can fix the allow camera access not working or showing issue on your iPhone. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.